Hallelujah, praise the Lord. This is Prophetic Intercession with Amel. You're welcome. If this is your first time seeing me, thank you so much for clicking on this video. I pray it blesses you in the name of Jesus. And if this is not your first time, thank you, family, for always coming back. I love you and I pray for you always. God laid this word in my heart. It came in so strong. I thought to share with you because you've become my family, and every word the Lord gives to me, the Bible says a word for one is a word for all. God spoke a word to Jacob and it lighted up Israel. The word for me is a word that can bless you as well. So God laid it in my heart. He said, you are going to receive double. He says, you are going to receive double. And I was asking God, like, okay, what do you mean by that? Can you expound more? He says, he has set a system on the earth. He has set a system that rules the earth so that there is no partiality. There is a system that is running. And whether you are a believer or a non-believer, if you work according to this system, you are going to receive the reward of it. The Bible says, give and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, shall men pour into thy bosom. It's not say, shall God pour into your bosom. He said, shall men. When God wants to bless you, he uses men to bless you. And the system God has created is a system that works on humans, that works on men. God says, as long as the earth remains, seed time and harvest shall not cease. So what are you giving? Whatever you give, it shall be given back to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, shall men pour into your bosom. So what are you expecting to receive? When you want to receive love, you have to give love. When you want to receive kindness, you have to give kindness. When you want to receive gifts, you have to give gifts. That is the system on which the world is running. And you are going to receive more than you give, because the Bible says, and it shall be given back to you, good measure, pressed down, shaken together. It means that you're going to receive more than what you gave. You're going to receive a double or even more. So the question is, what are you giving? Are you giving love? Are you giving kindness? Or are you giving hate? Or are you giving jealousy? Are you giving envy? What are you giving? Whatsoever you give, you shall receive double. So let's watch our actions. Let's watch what we are giving, because nothing is going to stop this from happening. It's a system the world is running on. Whatsoever you give, you shall receive. The Bible says, God is not mocked, for whatsoever you sow, that is what you are going to reap. Many of us are sowing one thing and we are expecting to reap another. It is not possible. God does not work like that. Whatsoever you sow is what you are going to reap. And the Bible says, even double. So today, whatever you are expecting to receive, start giving. It doesn't matter how small. People who are great givers do not give because they have a lot. They give because they have caught the principle that give and it shall be given back to you. So they give as a matter of principle. They give as a matter of love. The Bible says, he who gives to the poor lends unto God. And God is a good person you can lend your money to. He's going to give you back double. So what are you expecting to receive? In due time, you shall receive that reward. It might not be coming right now. Maybe you say you've been sowing love and you're reaping hate. Maybe it's not happening yet, but it will happen eventually. God is not a man that he should lie, neither is he a son of man that he should repent. Has he said it? Will he not do it? If God says that it shall be given back to you, it means in this one life you are going to reap the fruit of your labor. It might tarry, it might waste a little bit of time, but eventually you are going to reap the fruit of your labor, because God has said so. In the name of Jesus, amen. Father, Lord, we thank you for this word that you've given to us. Lord, help us to be able to give out what we want to receive from you. Put in us that consciousness that whatever we give out, that is what is going to come back into our lives. In the name of Jesus, amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May he cause his face to shine upon you. May he be gracious to you and may he give you peace. In the name of Jesus, amen. God loves you.